consider about. Now we are going to deal with some new concept that is called heat. Okay. What is another name of the heat? We will say is the energy. Okay. So all of you concentrate. Suppose if I take one body, okay, one substance I have taken. Suppose here is what Q amount of heat is what? Incident. Q amount of heat is what? Incident. This is what? Incident on the surface of the body. Okay. That Q amount of heat is what? Incident on the what? Surface of the body. Body pe wo gir gayi. Now students, there are three sub parts we are going to observe over here. Some amount of heat is what? Absorb. QA. So what is QA? QA is what? Amount of heat absorbed. उतना हीट उसने एब्सॉर्ब किया. ओके, सम वी ऑब्जर्व ओवर हियर, सम अमाउंट ऑफ हीट इज व्हाट? ट्रांसमिटेड आल्सो. तो व्हाट इज क्यूटी? अमाउंट ऑफ हीट ट्रांसमिटेड. क्यूटी इज व्हाट? अमाउंट ऑफ हीट ट्रांसमिटेड. ओके, and at the same time one more incident is what happening over there. That incident is what? Some amount of heat is what? Reflected also. So what is QR here? QR is what? Amount of heat is what? Reflected. Okay, so we observe that total heat is divided into three parts. Some amount of it is what? Absorbed, plus some amount of it is what? Reflected, and some amount of it is what? Transmitted. So Q is equals to what? QA plus QR plus QT. Am I right? This is what simple expression of any heat is what? Incident on any surface. Now students, what exactly we are going to deal with? Three coefficients. Okay, तो मैं इसके बाद मैं कुछ करने वाला हूं. तो let me tell you the definition. So this is what simple expression for any amount of heat is what? Incident. Now we are going to define some terms. So what is the first term? Coefficient of absorptions. Coefficient of what? Wait, students. The students, what is coefficient of absorption? Coefficient of absorption is defined as, is a ratio of, students, all of you concentrate, is a ratio of amount of heat absorbed to the total amount of heat is what? Incident. What is the definition of coefficient of absorption? Amount of heat absorbed upon amount of heat is what? Incident. What is symbol of coefficient of absorption is what? A. So A is given by QA upon Q. So what is definition of coefficient of absorption? Coefficient of absorption is defined as the ratio of amount of heat is absorbed to the amount of heat is what? Incident. Second, coefficient of reflection. Coefficient What is coefficient of deflection is defined as? It is defined as, it's a ratio of amount of heat is reflected to the total amount of heat is what? Incident. Coefficient of reflection symbol is what? R. QR upon Q. Okay? Understood? Then third part, coefficient of transmission. So this is what amount of heat is what transmitted upon amount of heat is what incident. Agree? So what is the symbol here? T. So what is the formula? QT upon Q. So this is what simple we will say definition along with some concept. So abhi is pe hume ek question aata hai exam mein. We will get one question in the exam. How? Let me tell you. So this is simple explanation. So now all of you concentrate on the next question. Okay. Question in the exam for 1 mark. 1 or 2 mark. So students, question is like this. Show that A plus R plus T is always 1. A plus R plus T is always 1. Okay. So what I will do, I am not going to write over here because it's a part of the that derivation only. So I will just, this is explanation and the question I will write here. Show that A plus R plus T equals to what? 1. So students, when such question will come, you have to write the whole thing. The whole thing you have to write down. Okay. This thing you have to write down. Then write down the definition. And then here from this equation. Student, all of you concentrate. This is equation number 1. So what I will do? I will divide equation 1. Divide equation 1 by Q. The students divide this equation 1 by Q. So Q upon Q, QA upon Q, QR upon Q, QT upon Q. What is Q upon Q? 1. And will you tell me, Shruti Shirsat, what is QA upon Q? Already we defined. What is that? A.
A.
What is QR upon Q? R. And what is QT upon Q? Is T. So hence proof. Matlab, this derivation will come for 1 or 2 marks. So you have to explain. That's why I initially explained the thing. Then I explained the definition. And then I did what? Question. The question, when you, this such type of question will come, you have to write the whole thing. And you have to write, then you have to continue. Okay? Hope so you understood the derivation and the concept. So yeah.